In this illustration, we'll discuss about variation in loudness level in a medium. Here we are given that in a homogeneous medium, loudness level of sound is different at different locations and it varies between 30 decibel to 43.98 decibel. And it is saying if in medium only two sonic waves of same frequencies but of different amplitude exist from a single source, we are required to calculate the intensity of these two waves. So, in this situation, first we calculate the minimum and maximum sound intensities using the loudness level. So, here we can start with the if I min and I max are minimum and maximum sound intensities then we use here we can use 30 decibel is equals to 10 log of I min by I naught which is 10 to power minus 12 watt per meter square and 43.98 which is the highest loudness level we are able to get can be written as 10 log of I max by I naught which is 10 to power minus 12 watt per meter square. And simplifying these values we'll be getting the minimum intensity after superposition of the two waves is 10 to power minus 9 watt per meter square. And here it gives the value of I max is equals to 25 into 10 to power minus 9 watt per meter square. And these values can be further equated to root I1 minus root I2 whole square and this as root I1 plus root I2 whole square as we know well. That maximum and minimum intensities are given by these expressions. So, if we divide these equations, say if it is equation 1 and this equation 2, then we take the ratio of equation 2 and 1, which will result root I1 plus root I2 divided by root I1 minus root I2 is equals to 5. So, further on simplifying this relation, it gives root I1 plus root I2 is equals to 5 root I1 minus 5 root I2. And further rearranging these terms, we are getting 6 root I2 is equals to 4 root I1. Or in this situation, we will be getting the value I1 by I2 is equals to, here if you square these terms, here you can see, root I1 by root I2 is 3 by 2, so this will be 9 by 4 we are getting. If we have got I1 by I2 as 9 by 4, then directly using from any of these equations, we can see, from equation 2, we write, this equation gives root I1 plus root I2 whole square is equals to 25 into 10 to power minus 9. So, in this situation, we can substitute the value of root I1 which is equals to 3 by 2 times root I2. So, this 3 by 2 times root I2 plus root I2 is equals to, this is whole square is equals to 25 into 10 to power minus 9. And further on simplifying, this will give us 25 by 4 times I2 is 25 into 10 to power minus 9. Here 25 gets cancelled out. And we are getting the value of I2 as 4 into 10 to power minus 9 watt per meter square. Which if we substitute over here, This will give us the value of I1, which is 9 into 10 to power minus 9 watt per meter square. And these are the results of this problem.